about 6:30. Rained off and on all last night. it kept waking me up. It wasn't too bad. Stayed dry. But this morning decided to come down here by the river and see if there's any elk or deer or anything. And so far, nothing. But it is beautiful. There goes that guy's car again. Fifth or sixth time. All right, let's have a good day. Gonna go make coffee. Remember this, James? Marina, where we camped when you and I were up here. I think it's done raining. Might rain a little bit more. I'm gonna take my rain gear off. The old bike here. Doing good. Actually cleaned off the bugs a little bit. Dangerous, do not approach. Made me nervous. Hi, dudes.
That bison herd that was back there, that one usually is up here in the valley, and they got a lot of pullouts and places to turn around, but back there, man, there was hundreds of them. It was pretty cool, actually. It was worth the hour and 10 minute wait, for crying out loud.
Little muskrat. Hi, buddy.
Riding out one dark and windy day, a Out on the ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red out cows he saw from the ragged sky. And a cloud of rope. Their brands are still on fire and their hoofs are made of steel. Their horns are black and shiny and the hot breath he could feel. Coupled to fear went through him as they thundered through the sky. For he saw the riders coming hard as they ride on, hear the cry. Yippee-tai, yippee-tai-ho. Their faces gone, their eyes are blurred, their shirts all soaked with sweat. Their riding hard to catch that herd, but they ain't caught them yet. They'll have to ride forever on that ring dip in the sky.
Well, Cascade Falls, we go way, way down there. It's on my way back to camp. Somebody else.
Well, I just got off the phone with Mom, talking about some things back home, and now I'm on the road. Got about 25 miles back to the campground. Nice and cool, 77 degrees, and we'll talk to you later. See you. Bye.
Trying to get the devil's herd across the even sky.
No fishing.
Ghost riders in the sky. Ghost riders in the sky.
Well, day four of the Wyoming, Idaho, and Montana trip. I'm kind of tired. So I just checked the bike odometer, and 926 miles so far. And today was a good day. Big variety. I'm really tired, but did some hiking. Went to the Grand Canyon of the Yellowstone, went to Old Faithful. West Thumb, it was raining like crazy, had to put the rain gear on, and got some of my reservations and stuff wet, but it's starting to rain again. So tonight, I'm going to be a little bit lazy. I picked up some Dinty Moore beef stew for dinner. So I've got a little bit of zucchini and salad left over. So I'll have that with the Dinty Moore. And I think I'm just going to walk down to the river. It's just right behind the tent here, half a mile. And maybe I can see some elk tonight. I'm going to turn in early. So tomorrow we're going up over Beartooth Pass to Red Lodge in Montana.
Might have to cook under there tonight. Starting to rain pretty good now.
One of the things I like about this tent is it's got this little vestibule thing, so it's, there's a thunder. If it's raining, I can actually put my little camp chair under here and work on uploading the videos or whatever I need to do. I love it.
All right, I'm gonna try to just eat this right out of the can.
Oh,
I got the bike covered up.
A real gully washer, they call that. Awesome.
Tell you what, glad I went with the Dinty Moore. Steak on the firebox would have been tough tonight. So far, dry in here. So far. Water's splashing up over there.
Look at this sink washing station.
Day to day. Rain finally stopped. I'm pretty tired, but after a good Dinty Moore beef stew and an orange and some salad, feeling good. It is 9:30. I'll probably let this fire go for about half an hour. Turn in, and tomorrow's Montana Red Lodge. Peace.